流れてくる文に I wish の指示で I wish をつけて仮定語の文にして言いましょう。今回は文の要素ではなく動詞の変化で色をつけています。 I live in New York. I live in New York. I wish. I wish I lived in New York.I wish I lived in New York. I don't have any test. I don't have any test. I wish. I wish I didn't have any test. I wish I didn't have any test. It's sunny today.It's sunny today. I wish. I wish it were sunny today. I wish it were sunny today. There's an amusement park in the city. There's an amusement park in the city. I wish.I wish there were an amusement park in this city. I wish there were an amusement park in this city. I can go to school. I can go to school. I wish. I wish I could go to school. I wish I could go to school. I have pens and notebooks.I have pens and notebooks. I wish. I wish I had pens and notebooks. I wish I had pens and notebooks. She's my girlfriend. She's my girlfriend. I wish. I wish she were my girlfriend.I wish she were my girlfriend. It can be like Ohtani-san. It can be like Ohtani-san. I wish. I wish I could be like Ohtani-san. I wish I could be like Ohtani-san.最初に流れてくる文を仮定法の帰結説に、指示で言われる文を仮定法の条件説にして一文を作りなさい。I'll come to see you. I'll come to see you. I'm in Japan. If I were in Japan, I'd come to see you. If I were in Japan, I'd come to see you.What would he do? What would he do? He's me. If he were me, what would he do? If he were me, what would he do? I can't live. I can't live. There's no music.If there were no music, I couldn't live. If there were no music, I couldn't live. I will read this book many times. I will read this book many times. I'm you. If I were you, I'd read this book many times.If I were you, I'd read this book many times. You can't read or light. You can't read or light. You don't study. If you didn't study, you couldn't read or light. If you didn't study, you couldn't read or write. Fried chicken will be quite expensive in Japan. Fried chicken will be quite expensive in Japan. We don't import chicken from these countries. If we didn't import chicken from these countries, fried chicken would be quite expensive in Japan. If we didn't import chicken from these countries, fried chicken would be quite expensive in Japan.
Training.
流れてくる2文をもとに if の指示で仮定法の一文を作りなさい。その際に条件説を肯定文にして、それに準じて帰結説の内容を変えなさい。
It's not sunny today, I can't go fishing. It's not sunny today, I can't go fishing. If it was sunny today, I could go fishing. If it was sunny today, I could go fishing. He's not here. We can't ask him for help. He's not here. We can't ask him for help. If he were here, we could ask him for help. If he were here, we could ask him for help. Tomorrow isn't Sunday. I can't keep playing this game. Tomorrow isn't Sunday. I can't keep playing this game. If tomorrow was Sunday, I could keep playing this game. If tomorrow was Sunday, I could keep playing this game. My father isn't alive. What would he say to me? My father isn't alive. What would he say to me? If my father were alive, what would he say to me? If my father were alive, what would he say to me? Every day isn't the same. Our lives won't be boring. Every day isn't the same. Our lives won't be boring. If every day were the same, our lives would be boring. If every day were the same, our lives would be boring.